Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. Could say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe she'd been drinking too much eggnog, and we begged her not to go. She forgot her medication. She staggered out the door into the snow. When we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack, she had hoof prints on her forehead and incriminating claw marks on her back. Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
Yeah, where did the claw marks come from? From Santa? Reindeer don't have claws, right? Maybe the elves?
See him in there watching football, drinking beer and playing cards with Cousin Mel. It's not Christmas without Grandma.
Did she die?
All the family's dressed in black.
Oh no, I thought she just went to the hospital.
Should we open up her gifts or send them back?
Send them back!
Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve.
The song's kind of messed up.
There's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
Oh, she goes to the North Pole with Santa? Is that the good ending?
Goose is on the table, and the pudding made of fig.
Ah.
And the blue and silver candles, that would just have matched the hair in Grandma's wig. I've warned all my friends and neighbors, better watch out for yourselves. They should never give a license to a man who drives a sleigh and plays with elves. Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. Now you can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
Sing it, Grandpa.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, as for me and Grandpa, we believe.